that fucking, it's going to be cold.
Yeah? We did it in November.
Good for you.
Jase, you excited?
Very excited, can't wait. We are on our way to Cyprus.
Yes.
Can't wait. Bit of traffic. Dan suggested that we go a little bit later.
Oh, here we go.
Damo's
sweating. 5 minutes, man.
Damo's sweating over here at the front.
Damo's always sweating, look at that beard on his face. Coral Bay, it's great, like it's a really nice place. Everyone's friendly locals, just a strip of bars, nightlife, but it's not like, do you know what I mean? Like what you see, like Ayia Napa style, where you see people being sick on themselves and like, you know, doof, doof, doof stuff and like nightclub scene. It's like bars, music, karaoke.
What the? Like, right talks.
I don't give a shit, I'm on my holidays.
I don't give a shit.
Wow, look at this place.
Look at this tourist.
Slender.
Waiting for the train to come so you can go like that, even though the train will probably come that way.
No, it's coming that way. It's a fucking vlog. We got to show progression for the fucking journey, haven't we? We're in a cab, we're on a train.
Come on.
I know you're going to make it worse. I'm going to get used to it. You're not going to fucking complain when we have a super sick vlog, are you? Yeah, but the thing is, you guys are with me, so you look like tourists as well.
Yeah, we do. That's fine.
Embarrassing. Embarrassing. Well, listen, you want a fucking super amazing sick vlog? Get a door open. Wow! Cheers.
Where have you been?
I've been looking for you.
I've been here. I got here at 12 o'clock. I got here at 7 o'clock.
I've been growing old here waiting for you. What's the plan?
Well, we've got to go through the departures.
And then we'll have a beer.
First drink off the holiday.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys. Oh, I got you, man. Cheers. To Cyprus. Oh, lovely.
Oh, that's the home.
Hey, Ethan, I've got a spare.
Yeah, in your flight bag.
Delayed.
Typical, that's it. Damo over here was panicking, going, come on, we've got to get on the flight. Delayed, aren't we?
Yeah. Look, because you took so long, right? Now, what group doesn't have the luggage with them?
Okay. Yeah, but listen, who was to know? Some geezer's hat's taking up most of the bloody luggage, right? Yeah, she keeps looking at us.
Just a drink while in the air.
So how long we got left?
We've
got about
an hour and 15 minutes.
How's it going on the flight, Dan?
It's long. It's very long. It's a long hotel. We had a few drinks, we had a laugh. Very Laura laughs. We had a Laura laugh. Laura spilling.
Yeah.
Jason's got a wet seat.
I've got a wet seat. I'm using a manual to keep me dry.
Yeah.
So what's the plan for tonight then?
Cleo's out on the leash.
Yeah. Damo?
Cleo's.
Cleo's.
Right.
So what's the backup plan if Cleo's is closed for the week?
Go somewhere else.
Yummy.
Generally, Cleo's is always the last place I've been anywhere.
Jase, tell her about like how you upset a few people on the plane, mate.
I upset.
You so spilled drink down one geezer's neck. Then you got that geezer. Then you got told off by this woman twice for being loud.
Well, not me, all of you lot as well.
Oh, not you. Not you.
She told
Jase he was taking the piss.
Yeah.
He told Jase he was taking the piss. Although she gave Damien the stare of death.
I was like, I don't know what to do. Like, I kept looking back at her, but
it was you.
I couldn't maintain shut your mouth.
You was like the biggest fraud of them all. You were.
Just got to the villa, and we don't have a key. Can't get in. We don't know where the key is, do we,
Jase? Well,
it's got to be in that key safe. It's in the safe. We don't have the code to the key safe.
No.
It's 11:30 here. We're starving, and we're outside potentially our villa. We don't know for definite if it's our villa. We're in. It's got that villa, that new villa smell.
Hello? Yeah, we'll go that one over there.
Alright, you'll have that one, Jase. Thank you very much.
We can get out on our balcony. You can't.
Oh, can we? Hey!
Get on the balcony.
Hey,
come on. Let's go and see Jase getting on his balcony.
Let's go and see Jase. Go on, Jase. Show us getting on your balcony.
Can't climb over the thing in this.
Yes! Have some of that. Oh, I love the bed linen.
That's very nice.
Bloody hell. Very 90s.
It's that fucking, it's gonna be cold.
Yeah? We did it in November.
Good for you.
Jump in.
Fucking get it up and ready then.
All right, get up and ready.
Let me know when you're ready.
2, 1, go. Jase, how was that?
Don't spit in there. That's our pool. He's proved himself. He has proved himself.
He put his hand out and you ignored him.
No, it's alright.
He played that. Jase.
I was to be fighting your
Damo just looked at you. He had to go all the way.
Can you film that? I've actually got a broken time. I've been on ibuprofen at the moment.
Ibuprofen.
What, are you still jumping in there?
Yeah. It's really, really badly hurting. No, look. Dipstick. It's fucking, it's in pain. I think I've broken it or something.
How did you do that?
Why
have
you got a fucking bandage on
it?
No, because I wasn't sure and all that, so I just
had
ibuprofen.
Ibuprofen! Whoa!
Okay, quick alcohol review. I'm not sat with a camera on the phone. This is Keo Cypriot Lager. This is, Dad, you've got a few t-shirts, these, you're a big fan.
The yellow one.
Classic
yellow. Oh, particular ones. Yep. I think Bill got you one of the rare t-shirts. So we're going to taste this and a proper review of it. Jase's first time ever drinking.
Cheers.
Welcome to Cyprus.
Let's have a go.
You like that?
You like
that?
He exclaimed, blasphemed.
Yep.
That, mate?
As always, can't go wrong with
Kia. See,
for me,
come on, B-boy! B-boy! Right, come on, B-boy!